Welcome to the Bright Side of Aging. My name is Ike Engelbaum. I'm a pharmacist and the publisher of AmericanSeniorGazette.org. It has been wisely said, you cannot help getting older, but you can help getting old. It has also been said that age is a matter of the mind. If you don't mind, it doesn't matter. My purpose in doing the show is so that seniors and caregivers can share their ideas and questions on how we can age gracefully and in a vertical position for as long as our good genes will allow. And if we've inherited bad genes, how to outwit them. Our topics include senior housing, financial, legal, safety, travel, health issues, interesting senior events in the community, and most of all, tips on how to put old on hold.
If your question is, who am I going to call to bring the kind of services into my home that I need because I can't get out? House Calls on Wheels provides both medical and non-medical services. If your question is, who am I going to call to bring the kind of services into my home that I need because I can't get out? House Calls on Wheels provides both medical and non-medical services in your home. They can bring in doctors, dentists, nurses, therapists, and more. And those medical services are covered by Medicare and most private insurance plans. And they have all sorts of non-medical services, whatever you need. Now, if you use 4 hours or more of non-medical services per month, you're going to get a free personal emergency button telephone that you can use for both emergencies or daily use. Call House Calls on Wheels toll-free for further information. 1-888-489-8980. That's 1-888-489-8980.
30 years, Cruise Hearing and Service has helped thousands of people improve their hearing and enjoy the sounds of their life again. If you don't hear as well as you like, Cruise Hearing can help you. They have actually hearing aids that the batteries do not need to be recharged. And they also have a caption phone that you can view for free. And also the phone, if you are over 65, is available to you free. So any phone calls you get, you can see captioned if you don't hear that well. Hey, they've got other stuff. If you'd like the free cookbook, call 1-888-489-8980. That's available. You can call Cruise Hearing direct at 877-456-2789. The number direct is 877-456-2789. And welcome. And it's a nice, wonderful, wintry, not watery, but Wonderland, Michigan. It's really so nice when the snow is not right on the road. And you get a little sort of a brisk reminder of what winter can be like. And the wonderful thing about this time of the year, believe it or not, I really get excited about the possibility of spring being right around the corner. And our show is titled Bright Side of Aging, and I try to stay on that theme as much as is possible. We are surrounded by all these terrible things going on. And one tip that I hope you walk away with is the fact that there is no reason for worrying about things that you cannot do anything about. And I think one of the biggest frustrations people have as they age is that they really want to go in depth when there's some sort of a threat or what have you. You got Ukraine and Russia and China and the Korean guy who's trying to make sure that he's not forgotten. The truth of it is that people are going to work. I'm very blessed to be in front of this microphone. Life goes on. And these things have a way of just being magnified by the news that keeps coming out moment by moment. And I try to remind you, hey, we've lived this long. We're going to be around for quite a long time. And I want to stay in a vertical position, as they say. And one of the joys of the bright side of aging is you get to meet a lot of people. And one of my special friends in life is Dr. Andre Lee. Dr. Andre Lee is now in Tennessee. Not too many people have got the good fortune of having a name that rhymes with the state they're in. And my last name is Engelbaum, so I'm going to have a tough time finding a place like that. Dr. Andre Lee was the administrator of Highland Park General Hospital, and he is a perfect example of how you take life as it comes and make it better. When the hospital closed up, instead of saying, oh, woe was me, he started a program for hospices. Because of his knowledge in the healthcare field, and I'm proud to be part of it. He has a foundation, nonprofit, called Leeway Foundation. So we lead the way in helping get the education of health out as quickly and as efficiently as is possible. And Dr. Lee, to his credit, because of his creativity, and the technology has got a phenomenal program of how churches and organizations can not only be better educated, but reach out to their respective contacts so that they too become better educated. And I'm so excited about having him on the air. As always, he's got a lot of interesting stuff to talk about. So, Dr. Andre Lee, let's start with hello. How are you?
I am doing well, and as you said, I'm in Tennessee, 60-degree heat down here. I'm sweating like a hog in slop. That's what we talk. That's where we talk in the South. But I am enjoying it. I want to talk about God's warehouses.
Ah.
And that's the theme here, God's warehouses.
Mm-hmm.
And I look up, you know, for 2 years now, my church posed the question to me, how can we improve our revenue flow? We're almost 95% dependent upon tithing. And so as the congregation grows or dwindles, and their mood swings up and down, of course, the revenue of the church goes up and down. But church is like every other organization, needs money to function. Most churches have a lot of missions, and it takes money to be successful at those missions. So they asked me, what can you come up with that will improve our revenue? And that it's taken me a couple of years of talking back and forth and trying a couple of ideas. And that's what I came up with, God's warehouses, because that's where churches are. They're warehouses. They're housing people. They worry about the souls and the spirits of the people that they cater to, their congregation. So what I came up with was a very simple premise, one that everyone around have. Look around your house and look at all of the household goods that you have spent money on over the years, some of whom you don't even use anymore, but they're still in great shape. Wouldn't it be nice if you were able to take that item and donate it, to sell it, and donate the funds to the church?
Hmm.
That's the whole premise behind this idea.
Hmm.
So I decided, and I ran the idea in a beta test with a couple of people at my church and a couple other churches. I was surprised. Whoa, what the receptivity of the idea. People started saying, oh, I've got a tractophone. I haven't used it. Brand new, still in the case. I would love to be able to sell it and give the money to the church. And, you know, and so to test it out, we sold a couple items. I took a washer and dryer that I was going to replace anyway. They're in good shape. My wife, they were mismatched. But my wife wanted a new one. So we put it up, put it on one of those platforms that that we all are familiar with, eBay, Etsy, OfferUp, all of those kind of platforms. And surprisingly, it sold in about a week or two. And it went to a young couple who didn't have a whole lot of money, thrilled to get it at such a phenomenal price. And I took the money and gave it to the church.
Wow.
Can you beat that? Can you beat that?
The good feeling you get.
This is an Ikeism here. Can you beat that?
You know, the truth of it is that when you analyze it, is that... with technology today, you have the opportunity, without having to drag anything out of the home, and we certainly have got the connections through the organizations I'm involved with, and of course, I have the Entrepreneurs Network of Michigan segment that we do at the break of the hour. And what I was going to suggest is if you've got something that you'd like to convert for good use, you can just call our toll-free number, 888-489-8980. And there is no church or house of faith that I know of that wouldn't welcome a way for them to be able to function. That's what tithing is all about. Well, we can take it a step further. You know, one of my Ikeisms, since you brought it up, is that there are three groups of people on earth. One group of people make things happen. Second, a group of people watch things happen. And then, unfortunately, a third group of people that seem to be the majority stand around and say, well, what happened? Okay. So, well, based on that...
This is phenomenally simple.
Yes.
All a person has to do is call the 800 number and say, this is what I want to donate. We'll send them a form to sign, a one-pager. It's not something that you got to read like a government document.
Mm-hmm.
And we take over all the work. Send us a picture of the item, and we take it, and the form will tell you, send the picture and where to send the money.
Right.
We have a coordinator who will take care of placing the item and following it up and selling the item. All you got to do is sit back and wait for the item to be sold. Okay?
Yep.
And sign your, and we will, now here's the key. We want people to sign your church up to receive a promotional, newsletter that will come out every other week. Mainly to, because the more churches we have participating, congregations we have participating, the easier it's going to be to sell. Because I didn't sell it within my church. I sold to people outside my church.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? So you're not raising money from your own members. You're raising it from other members. So, but you have to circulate the items to a far and wide audience. So if people are willing to accept the news, the digital announcement with the newsletter and their church, that helps facilitate the sale. Mm-hmm. And I have an 800 number, too. 800-846-4154, or call your number, either one.
Your number is
800-846-4154. Leeway Foundation. We're a nonprofit. We're a nonprofit.
Yeah. All right.
And we have, and you call that number, tell us what you want, and we'll take it from there. It can't get any easier.
Right, absolutely.
Take a picture of it and send it. Right. It can't get any better than that.
And repeat that number again.
800-846-4154.
And, of course, I don't want to confuse people, but I always give out our toll-free number, which is 888-489-8980. And if they punch that number in and they want to speak to me directly, all they have to do is press number 1. And there are so many really wonderful things out there that could go to the respective church of their choice, and at the same time, you're recycling something that has got some history to it, and what I foresee as well is the possibility if, let's say, you want to commemorate somebody special in your family at the church that you belong to. Wouldn't it be great to have sort of a little added-on note that this was used by such and such a member of our congregation? So that way their memory stays alive in a really profitable and also positive type way. You know, the key is today that if we can connect people and connect other churches to work with one another, I really think that is our mission, especially today with all the bickering that's going on. Let's connect. Let's stay together. And by all means, I can't think of a better way of taking something that people may find cumbersome in their home and converting it to such a positive type basis. Dr. Lee, mm-hmm. That's what I appreciate about you. You're always coming up with creative ways to get people motivated to really have a better understanding of their existence on this planet. And you're still you're still doing your health education type programs.
Still doing the historical. They got about 20 videos on Black Pioneers, as well as still have the panels that are out, available for exhibit for Black History Month. Yeah, we have all of that. All of that's available. In fact, I'm doing a presentation on one of the videos tomorrow for Purdue University.
Wow. Well, you're walking the talk, as they say. That's wonderful.
Yeah.
And if anyone is interested, by all means, call us at 1-888-489-8980 if you want to get involved in any way. And if you have any questions, call us anytime at 888-489-8980. And before we part company for today, I just want to remind folks that while we're on the air for the next 10 minutes, phone number on the air is 248-557-3300. If they, as they say, if you want to get on the air and share your thoughts, by all means, do it now, 248-557-3300, while we're on the air. Dr. Lee, as always, it's a delight and a pleasure. Keep on, keeping on.
All right, sir. God's warehouses. God's warehouses.
There you go.
Raise that money for the church.
There you go. All right, God bless.
Okay.
Family run for over 88 years, Frentz Hardware has remained family-owned and operated. Frentz Hardware is one of a kind. You'll find the newest products offered on TV at very competitive prices. You'll also find safety products, grab bars for bathrooms, battery-operated light switches, remote control devices that you can turn your lamps on or any electrical device. You don't have to run out there anymore. Just press the button. Better yet, just visit Frentz Hardware, located on Main Street at and 11.5 Mile Road. They're open every day. If you wish to call, it's 248-544-8111. That's 248-544-8111. Better yet, just visit 11.5 Mile Road and Main Street, Frentz Hardware.
If your question is, who am I going to call to bring the kind of services into my home that I need because I can't get out? House Calls on Wheels provides both medical and non-medical services in your home. They can bring in doctors, dentists, nurses, therapists, and more. And those medical services are covered by Medicare and most private insurance plans. And they have all sorts of non-medical services, whatever you need. Now, if you use 4 hours or more of non-medical services per month, you're going to get a free personal emergency button telephone that you can use for both emergencies or daily use. Call House Calls on Wheels toll-free for further information. 1-888-489-8980. That's 1-888-489-8980.
And we're back, and hopefully you are as well. And I really enjoyed talking to Dr. Lee, because he's one of these people that make things happen. I joke about the three groups of people, ones that watch things, and others that always ask what happened. Well, I want to add that when you see something, as the saying goes, say something. Well, let me add to that. Say something to someone who can do something about it. That's why we do this program. I give out our phone number, 888-489-8980, all the time. The reason is I want you to jot it down, and you get a really terrific feel when I have people that have jotted the number down. They don't really look at it for a while. And believe it or not, I've had people call me 5 years after they heard the number in terms of their daily needs. What we specialize in is the fact that we try to connect you through our sponsors. Like you just heard, that was, by the way, Bob Allison's voice that did that last radio spot in regards to in-home health care. And he was a wonderful guy and really he contributed a great deal. And we still have some of his cookbooks if you're interested in getting some. He left them as a way of maybe even fundraising. So if you'd like some of his cookbooks, all we ask is you be prepared to pay for the shipping of the book, which is around $5, depending on what the post office says, whatever the shipping charges are. And it's a free book that you can enjoy life and sort of remember things. It's interesting how food has such a phenomenal effect on our lives. We always try to prepare foods at the appropriate holidays and all, and try to duplicate recipes that we've had in the family. And the key is that you want to stay connected to the past, but also realize about the current situation. Current situation is, if you are living in a home that you would like to have made more home friendly, I'm very pleased to be working with Handy Pro. They're a phenomenal organization. We have a resource guide for all kinds of ways that you can stay in your home without having to move. But if you do decide to move, one of our sponsors, owned by a veteran, Sam George, has Veterans Home Moving, very reasonable. He'll help you pack and move into the appropriate living accommodations. We do it all, as they say. We want to keep you where you are if you want to be surrounded by what you grew up with. And now, with technology, talk about what's happening. Do you realize you can have a regular home set up similar to a hospital situation or a retirement home right in your own home, whereby we have stair lifts that if you don't want to climb the stairs, can even put an elevator in your home. You have walk-in bathtubs so that if you like to take a bath but have difficulty getting it out, we can do that many times in just one day. What about your whole house if you wanted to have a congregate living situation? It's very popular in many parts of the world where friends, as they age and they lose their spouse, rather than moving into a retirement home, they decide that they can live together in one of the homes that's the largest. They have the money from the other homes that the respective people move in. And we can help you put all that together within your budget. And with proper financing, we're talking like a monthly fee that you can afford and still maintain your nest egg. Truth of it is that this is still the most wonderful country in the whole world, despite all of our politicians bickering. We spend so much time with their trying to outdo one another so that they can get reelected, that they forget that the reason they're there is they're our servants. Instead, they've turned it around to like a teenage competition of trying to outdo one another. There are a lot of great politicians, don't get me wrong. Unfortunately, the ones that are not so good seem to get their legislation passed. And I certainly suggest that you get involved in the local community that you're in. One of the ways to do that is join up with a service organization. I belong to the Optimist Club of West Bloomfield because that's where I live. The Rotary Club, likewise, is a great organization. They got Kiwanis, and you also have a lot of great non-profit organizations. Get involved. Don't, if you see something, just say something to somebody that can do nothing about it. And as far as your personal needs are concerned, please keep me in touch, no matter how trivial it may seem. 888-489-8980. We can provide you in-home medical and non-medical services so that you can stay independent. And, you know, a lot of sayings have a lot of meaning to them. And one of them is home, sweet home. If you can stay in your home, by all means, I'll be more than happy to help you in that venture. And by all means, I enjoy talking to people about their various needs in their daily life. Have that 888-489-8980 number in front of you. Right now, unfortunately, we run out of time for this segment, but we will be back next week, and hopefully you will as well. And I want to leave you with my favorite parting thought, which is, yesterday is history. Tomorrow is a mystery. Today is a gift. And that's why we call it the present. Please enjoy your present by living and looking at life with a bright side of aging. Welcome to the Entrepreneurs Network Radio Show. Our mission is to interview successful entrepreneurs who are willing to share with us their ideas and experiences, both the successes and the failures. Because as it has been jokingly said, you should learn from the mistakes of others because you'll never live long enough to make them all yourself. My name is Ike Engelbaum, and I'm the founder of the Entrepreneurs Network of Michigan, which is a group of motivated people that are all interested in helping each other and achieving our personal and professional goals. Please check out our website, entrepreneursnetworkofmichigan.com, for meeting schedule as well as self-improvement material. Our philosophy is that if it's to be, it's up to me. For over 30 years, Cruz Hearing and Service has helped thousands of people improve their hearing and enjoy the sounds of their life again. If you don't hear as well as you'd like, Cruz Hearing can help you. They have actually hearing aids that the batteries do not need to be recharged. And they also have a caption phone that you can view for free. And also the phone, if you are over 65, is available to you free. So any phone calls you get, you can see captioned if you don't hear that well. Hey, they've got other stuff. If you'd like the free cookbook, call 1-888-489-8980. That's available. You can call Cruz Hearing direct at 877-456-2789. The number direct is 877-456-2789. Family run for over 88 years, Frentz Hardware has remained family owned and operated. Frentz Hardware is one of a kind. You'll find the newest products offered on TV at very competitive prices. You'll also find safety products, grab bars for bathrooms, battery-operated light switches, remote control devices that you can turn your lamps on or any electrical device. You don't have to run out there anymore. Just press the button. Better yet, just visit Frentz Hardware, located on Main Street at and 11.5 Mile Road. They're open every day. If you wish to call, it's 248-544-8111. That's 248-544-8111. Better yet, just visit 11.5 Mile Road and Main Street, Frentz Hardware. And we're back, and hopefully you are as well. And if you are an entrepreneur or want to be an entrepreneur, this is really a great time to test your wings, so to speak, or the rest of your anatomy. All you hear in the news is how many people have recalculated if they want to go back to what they want to do. And the sad part is that many people haven't figured out exactly what they do want to do. They just know what they don't want to do. So the Entrepreneurs Network of Michigan, which has been around now for almost half a century, and I'm proud to have been there at the first day it started in a bagel factory. We met out there at Square Lake Road in Woodward, what used to be Detroit Bagel. A friend of mine, Steinhardt, owned it, and he was very entrepreneurial. He had about 10 stores. And one day, my neighbor and I were talking about, hey, why don't we get entrepreneurs together so that we can share in our ideas how we can be more successful in our respective careers. That's how it started. I said, hey, well, let's go to a place where there are business people. Well, think about it. It still goes on today where most people either pick up donuts or bagels on their way to work. And said, well, why don't we just hang out at the bagel factory and we'll say hello to the people that come in. And without bragging, after about four meetings, my good friend said, Ike, you're gathering so many people, you're jamming up my business here. So I diplomatically said, yeah, I'll leave. And we've hopscotched into different settings, and this actually we were at Lawrence Tech for a while, and also over at the Michigan First Credit Union. We pride ourselves in fulfilling that Zig Ziglar mission, which is if you help someone achieve their goals, they more than in turn will help you achieve yours. And that's what we do. We have a website ENOMichigan.com under construction, but I still like the old-fashioned way. 888-489-8980. That's our toll-free number. 1-888-489-8980. And now, with technology, we have meetings on Zoom. Next Tuesday, from 12 to 1, we will have our Zoom meeting. If you want to be in on it, just log on to either enomichigan.com or just call me. I still like the human being to human being communication. And I'm so pleased that one of the perks that you have, aside from having talented people around you, is that you benefit in knowing stuff that you never knew existed. And one of the real dynamic entrepreneurs that attends our meetings almost all of the time, he's a speaker and also an all-around wonderful guy. His name is Jeffrey Taylor. So I could give you, Jeffrey, a tagline. You're an entrepreneur's entrepreneur. How's that sound?
I love it. Even the coach needs a coach. So I love
right,
it.
Right.
Even the clown needs a clown to laugh.
Yeah, right. You know,
dentists need dentists and doctors need doctors. So there you go.
Yeah, right. No, well, I really admire your style and I'm not trying to put a hit on you, but you just exude friendship.
Thank you. You're just
a wonderful guy, and I get so upset with all these mask mandates, how you really can't see a person's face. And you are fortunate enough to have a face that actually exudes friendship and openness.
Thank you.
I'm so glad you're in studio, which makes it even more fun. Mm-hmm. And as you know, with our entrepreneur network meetings, we have what's called the 60-second elevator pitch. Mm-hmm. So why don't you give us your 60-second elevator pitch, Mr. Taylor?
Well, I am on a mission to teach entrepreneurs how to protect their money from losses, how to avoid running out of money, to be better positioned so when economic crisis arises or there's an economic shift, not only are they prepared for it, but they thrive through it. And then to cap it off, we want to teach them how to recapture and recycle every dollar that they have so they can learn how to make a double-digit return profit on their debt.
Hmm. Wow.
And I approve this message.
And because I wrote it, as they say. No, it sounds, you got me convinced, man. And if anyone wants to get a hold of you, what contact information would you like to give out?
Well, I'm going to give they can call my phone. They can call me. It's okay. 248-230-9668. That's 248-230-9668. That line does accept text as well. So those of you who are texties, you can text me and I will respond to your text.
Do you want to share some of the type of entrepreneurs that you've dealt with and what difference you make in their life?
Yeah, well, I'm an entrepreneur myself. You know, so I am the byproduct of sitting at the feet of multimillionaires who have taken me under their wings and are teaching me the secrets of money from a non-traditional perspective. Now I consider myself, this is actually my 34th year in financial services.
Wow.
I know when you look at me, you say, wow, that guy, that, are you
You started when you were three.
Right. I know. God is so good to me. I tell you, God is so good to me. You know, people can't believe I have grandsons.
Wow. I don't believe.
Oh, my God. So, you made me lose my thought. So, I consider myself a contrarian, because I teach the opposite of what traditional voices teach as it pertains to money. And this this conversation we're about to have is a perfect example of that.
Mm-hmm. Now, actually, your tagline is your money coach, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes. Wow.
Like you brought out so well, that everybody needs a coach, and even coaches need coaches.
Mm-hmm.
And you and I have known each other for quite a long time.
Yes, yes.
And we've attended.
You knew me when I was taller.
Yeah, right. Well, we go back to my standing line that I've known you so long that when we got to know each other first, the Dead Sea wasn't even sick yet.
How about that?
And you've attended some of the seminars that I have attended, and you have these top-notch motivational speakers come in,
mm-hmm,
and
mm-hmm.
invariably the real top guys would say that they themselves, although they're business coaches, they have coaches mm-hmm. themselves.
Can
you stick around for the whole half hour?
Sure.
Okay.
Sure, because if we get some calls and stirred up.
Well, the on-the-air phone number, if anyone wants to call in, is 248-557-3300. That's while we're on the air, 248-557-3300. If you're a budding entrepreneur or want some suggestions of what you might consider, you're certainly more than welcome while we're on the air, but unfortunately we're on for such a small time frame. That's why we give out these toll-free numbers. Ours, of course, is at 888-489-8980. And I'm just wondering, as a money coach, what sort of a net worth should someone consider? Let's say they're an entrepreneur
mm-hmm.
and they want to start a business. Can you help them in that arena at all? Or are you primarily involved with people that already have money and they just mm-hmm. want to utilize what they have and make as much mm-hmm. with what they already have?
If we're looking at this from a bird's eye view, my objective is to teach you those four things we just talked about. So when we talk about protecting you from losing money, and entrepreneurs are notorious for forfeiting profit through unwise decisions that they just don't know are working against them. So the answer is yes, I can assist to some degree your starters, and then obviously those who have, you know, 6 and 7 to 8 figure net worths. You know, I would love to have those conversations as well, because the principles of what I teach are relevant for all income ranges. The question is, how much trouble are you in that mm-hmm. you don't even see? You know, the problem behind one of the things that we focus on are what we call negative wealth transfers, which is a simple way of putting it: you're shredding money and you don't even know it. You're literally voluntarily shredding cash and you don't even know it. And we want to point that out, expose it, and then reverse it, so that now you are recapturing and recycling that cash and using it as at will, as you so choose.
Well, you know, I know that you've got some really tremendous success stories, and when we first met, you're focusing in on how, if you want to put someone, if you're in, through college and with all the exorbitant costs, you have legitimate, creative ways on how your college expenses do not necessarily have to wipe you
exactly.
out for the rest of your life. And when we get back from our break, I wanted to discuss a situation that we talked about it when we're off the air, how a mom actually learned how to earn a double-digit profit on her debt.
Yes, yes. Can't wait to tell this story.
All right. So don't go away. You won't want to miss that. We'll be right back with Jeffrey Taylor, who's your money coach, so that you can end up with money without having to go into debt to the point of where you end up in a situation where you're overwhelmed. He can actually underwhelm you and whelm you at the same time. Don't go away. We'll be right back.
If your question is, who am I going to call to bring the kind of services into my home that I need because I can't get out? House Calls on Wheels provides both medical and non-medical services in your home. They can bring in doctors, dentists, nurses, therapists, and more. And those medical services are covered by Medicare and most private insurance plans. And they have all sorts of non-medical services, whatever you need. Now, if you use 4 hours or more of non-medical services per month, you're going to get a free personal emergency button telephone that you can use for both emergencies or daily use. Call House Calls on Wheels toll-free for further information. 1-888-489-8980. That's 1-888-489-8980.
For over 30 years, Cruise Hearing and Service has helped thousands of people improve their hearing and enjoy the sounds of their life again. If you don't hear as well as you like, Cruise Hearing can help you. They have actually hearing aids that the batteries do not need to be recharged. And they also have a caption phone that you can view for free. And also the phone, if you are over 65, is available to you free. So any phone calls you get, you can see captioned if you don't hear that well. Hey, they've got other stuff. If you'd like the free cookbook, call 1-888-489-8980. That's available. You can call Cruise Hearing Direct at 877-456-2789. The number direct is 877-456-2789. And welcome back. Just a reminder, next Tuesday from 12 to 1, our entrepreneur Zoom meeting is scheduled, where we bring in top-notch speakers. You get a chance to introduce yourself, how we can work with you, and now, because of the Zoom meetings, we have members that we've had for close to 20 years that actually call in from as far away. Yes, the magic country there that you hear about every day, China. Got a few entrepreneurs that have moved out there. We have interesting people, and one of the most interesting people that we have is in studio with me today, and his name is Jeffrey Taylor, and he has a tagline which I think should catch everybody's ear, and that is your money coach. And Jeffrey Taylor, before with a break, we were talking about the type of people that you can help. And you were saying that if someone has got at least and as close to $100,000 net worth, that you can assist them in coaching them on how you can add more zeros to that 100,000.
Yes, so, I love it. I love it. I love adding those zeros. Zeros will make me the hero.
Yeah, right? As long as you got a solid digit in the front, it works out beautifully.
Yes.
And if anyone wants to get a hold of you, you are my kind of guy. You don't mind, aside from your email, you might give that out as well as your phone number. Go ahead.
Yes, you can reach me at 248-230-9668, 248-230-9668. Matter of fact, let me just throw this out real quick. I'm doing a 15-minute Zoom chat tomorrow. It's only 15 minutes. Wow.
Yeah.
On the topic that we're getting ready to get into, which is how do you earn a double-digit profit on your debt while eliminating it? Very powerful conversation.
Wow.
But that website is debtisnottheproblem.com. Debtisnottheproblem.com. It's part of a four-part series that we're going to be doing as we walk through what are negative wealth transfers. We really want to get the word out regarding this because people don't have financial problems. What they have is an end result of negative wealth transfers. So what is a negative wealth transfer? And again, I like to put it in practical terms. It is it's all the areas of our lives from a financial perspective where we are literally shredding cash and we don't even know it. So we'll get into that in a moment here.
Now, walk us through tomorrow. What time? What do they do?
It's 7 p.m. Eastern Time. Again, it's only 15 minutes. It's part one of four. It will be recorded, so if you miss it, you can get a copy of it. And it's basically 10 to 12 minutes of content, 3 minutes of Q&A. So we're in and out. And what you can expect, what we're seeing is typically that we're seeing $2 to $5 million retirement improvement by following these strategies. It starts first with understanding your negative wealth transfers, which again, once we get into this case study, you'll see what we mean.
Well, let's talk about how a local mom handle your situation.
So this mom, I love sharing. I have a lot of moms that I've helped over the years. As a matter of fact, Ike, I've had the tutoring of multimillionaires. With that, I've interviewed over 3,000 people over the course of my career.
Wow.
And so what I didn't realize that I was doing was taking their stories. And I would take my stories to these multimillionaires, and they would help me develop case design and give me books to read, almost as if I was part of a Jedi consortium of learning. I have a very, very, my education is very non-traditional in terms of the way that I was developed and raised up. So anyway, the point that I'm making is that this mom actually is an extension of, she came from one of my seminars where I teach how to pay zero for college. And she was a little hard-headed in the beginning, right? She was a little, we'll get into that in a moment. But I wanted to show her, because now it's time for her son to go to college. She is a therapist by trade, so she's a business owner, okay? And I asked her, I said, give me a list of your debt. Let's go through your debt and see where you are. So we did that. And one of the items that we looked at was her truck payment. She has one of those high-end trucks, you know, the kind of trucks that a woman buys and makes her feel like she has muscles or something. I don't know. But anyway, I walked her through a process where I showed her that truck. Okay, well, first of all, let me go back. So I asked her, what was your payout? She says, okay, I'm going to pay this off in 5 years. This is great. I'm going to have it paid off in 5 years. This is just wonderful. I said, but let me ask you a question. At the end of the fifth year, how much of this money will be yours? And she says, well, none of it. I said, okay. I said, well, how do you feel about that? She said, well, I mean, it's a bill. I'm paying my bills like I normally pay my bills. I said, okay. I said, you do understand that you're creating a negative wealth transfer. And she says, Jeff, there you go again. There you go again. There you go again. And so she says, what are you talking about? I said, now remember, 5 years ago, we had this conversation. And as I began to review it, she said, you know what? You've been telling me this all along. Anyway, I said to her, at 5 years, you're going to pay into this truck. The bank is going to get the principal and profit called interest from your payments. And you get zero. Do you think that that's the smartest way to handle your money? She says, well, no, I didn't think about it like that. No one ever challenged me in this way. And I said, well, that's why I'm here in your life. So make a long story short, I ran the numbers for her to show her the opportunity cost on that over 20 years. And that opportunity cost is going to drain $137,000 from her retirement just from her truck payments over 5 years.
Wow. What did you, what can you share what happened? Because we only have a few minutes left.
So, and we'll get into this into the case design at debtisnottheproblem.com. But what we basically showed her was how to reverse this process so that she, the next time, will become the lender where she will finance her own truck and earn the profit from that debt. So when it's paid off, what she's really done is move money from her left pocket to her right pocket while making a profit and solving a problem.
So then did she change her... Is she paying, she keeps on paying on the current situation?
Yes, yes. And we're showing her how to eliminate that car debt faster while earning a profit on that debt. Now, we use cash value life insurance to do this. Now, let me say something real quick here. All life insurance policies are not the same. I had a mom tell me yesterday, well, my sister handles my money, and I said, and you know nothing about what I'm talking about. I said, so listen, this is not about who handles your money or the name of your product. This is about solving a problem, because again, this mom, is her retirement is being drained by over $100,000 because of the way she is making payments on her debt, and that's just one problem. By the time we finish with her whole scenario, she's draining her retirement by over $500,000. And she's in her late 40s, so she has time to fix
to
it. The bottom line is this. Debt is not the problem. The problem is that we're not making a profit on our debt.
So you can actually assist in that direction if anyone is interested, of course. You can do the old-fashioned way of giving Jeff a call and... your phone number, if you would repeat.
248-230-9668. 248-230-9668. The tomorrow's 15-minute seminar is debtisnottheproblem.com. And you can email me at jefft@neverlosemoneystrategy.com.
Wow. I got to give you credit. That usually is a... big mistake many people make. They come up with these exotic email addresses that really don't tell you what you're calling about and who you're calling about. So you can help people if they're concerned about their college expenses in terms in that area. And you welcome calls, and usually the preliminary call lasts about how long?
15 minutes.
1-5. So if you want to know what your future is and how you can improve upon it, call Jeffrey Taylor, the money coach. What a nice tagline. Right now, folks, we have to wrap it up. And I always like to leave this segment with my favorite entrepreneur expression, which is, if you really want to get anything done in life, you'll find a way. And if you don't, you'll find an excuse. And there is no excuse for not achieving your dreams and goals in America, because it is the greatest country in the whole world. Remember, a goal is just a dream with a deadline.
WNZK has available a few good hours of airtime for a few good programs to serve their communities. radio is better than ever in targeting an audience that listens to what you say. Learn more about this exciting radio broadcasting opportunity by calling WNZK Radio at 248-557-3500. This is...